Hello friends, Petsco Public welcome you in our next interesting video which relates to the current situation, that is, handling indoor-outdoor pets in lockdown. We are staying at home in lockdown to be safe from novel coronavirus and are maintaining social distancing while going out. Lockdown has created boundaries for humans as well as their pets, resulting less physical activity, because of which many pets are gaining weight and are getting lethargic. However, good news is that with better planning, these times can be handled with care and ease. In this video, we will cover important points that owners can apply for happy and healthy life of their pets. Before proceeding into further details, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. Firstly, we have to understand our pets' environmental preferences and accordingly group them as indoor pets. Pets who remain happy inside house, likes company of family members and are easy to maintain are indoor pets, such as birds, fishes, rabbits, etc. This group has slim advantage compared to outdoor ones, considering we need not to go outside the house with pets every day. Lockdown is definitely a fun-loving time for such pet owners. Outdoor pets. Pets whose basic need includes activities outside house like walking, running, every day are outdoor pets, such as dogs. This lockdown period is surely a challenge for some dog owners with public spaces, parks, stadiums being locked. Considering your pet's health and safety as our priority, Petsco Public has prepared a do's list for pet owners with outdoor pets. Let us understand each one by one. First, walk on flat terrace or sidewalks. If you are living in societies or few level of apartments, have the arrangements to go out on terrace or sidewalks. Second, walk on odd times. Take your pets out when you find streets empty in day or night. If applicable, take permission in advance to avoid any discomfort. Third, walk on treadmills. If you have a treadmill at home, this is the perfect time to use it. Now moving on to the main points on handling both indoor and outdoor pets. Number 1. Food supply management. Please do look into the food supplies of your pet and start the search accordingly. Try to stock substitutes of food to avoid future hassle. Number 2. Diet management. Please manage your pet's diet. Do not excess the food intake, as due to limited physical activity, pets might get sick. Try for liquid foods as compared to solid. Number 3. Pet health management. Please keep an eye on your pet's doctor's availability to avoid any hiccups. Monitor your pet's health in regular intervals. Number 4. If sick or not feeling well. In case pet owners feel sick or COVID-19 like symptoms, they should avoid patting, hugging, kissing, snuggling their pets. Number 5. Activities and entertainment. This is where the fun part comes. Look online for introducing new interactive games to your pets so that they do not gain excess weight. There are many good options available waiting to be explored that can be added to your pet's activity list. You can also try playing some good music for your pet. Number 6. Consistency. These days, as we are mostly working from home, our time routine might have changed. Therefore, we advise to keep the meal times and sleep times consistent for your pet, as it builds immunity for their healthy life. Number 7. A resting day. A resting day is equally important for your pet, as it helps muscles bounce back with energy and activeness. This is advised mostly by veterans, and in fact, same goes with us as well. Number 8. Hygiene. This is the last, however, useful point in the list to be followed specifically with outdoor pets. Properly sanitize your pets when entering inside house post outside walks. We have made a detailed video on this point. Request all to view via link mentioned in the description. Would like to end this video with a personal note. Loving and caring pets reduces loneliness and anxiety. They are the best in enlightening mood and happiness in our life. So friends, do take good care of them. Please support us by subscribing our channel and do like, comment, share with your friends. Petsco Public signing off for now. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos next week. Till then, be safe. Thank you.